Guys, hello, my lovelies. Let's see what your person doesn't want you to know. Okay? Pwedeng kinikip na nila sa sarili nila and maybe hindi lang nila masabi sa inyo. Just yet. Okay? So, I'll make you choose one out of the five cards. Okay? All right. Choose one out of these five cards. For those who chose card number one, they want you to reach out first. Siguro may hindi pa kayo nakapag-usap for a long time and naghihintayan lang kayo, but they want you to be the one to reach out first. Okay? Next is yung for those who chose card number two, right now I think they need a consultation with someone na mas professional. Maybe they're going through something and hindi nila muna masabi sa inyo. Maybe it's something kasi na very serious. That's why parang nahihiya sila na sabihin. Or siguro it's just that they're not yet ready yet na sabihin sa inyo that they are seeking professional advice. Okay? Siguro hindi naman kayo dapat mag-worry dito. But at least, di ba, they're doing the first step para to solve whatever problem it is that they have. Okay, for card number three, okay, ayaw nila malaman, siguro nagpapaka-astig tong taong to. Parang kunyari, ano sila, nonchalant, di ba? Ayan. You are so very special. Ayaw ka nilang mawala sa buhay nila. Yeah, pero pagdating sa inyo, parang very hardcore, hindi sila nagpapakita ng emotions nila, but to them, if nawala ka, masakit yun sa kanila. Next is, for those who chose card number four, it's a no for them. I think maybe you might be requesting something from them and hindi lang nila masabi sa inyo na parang labag sa kalooban nila. So, it's a no. For those who chose card number five, okay, my life started when I met you. Ayaw nilang malaman mo kasi masyado kang mahaba yung hair, baka masyadong maging overconfident ka. And they don't want you to get that impression na parang ikaw yung buong buhay nila, 'di ba? Kasi syempre, of course, they also have their own pride. They also want to create their own achievements and ayaw naman nila na parang ma-feel mo na parang kine-credit nila sa inyo lahat yung mga achievements nila. But ang totoo, ang truth talaga ay I think you inspired them. Ikaw yung nag-push, ikaw yung drive kung bakit parang gumaganda yung buhay nila. But of course, hindi nila sasabihin sa inyo yon. May ganun sila, may konting pride. Iibigay nyo na. Okay, so that's our reading for today. And follow me here sa TikTok and also on YouTube for more readings. Baka may mga natakal na tayong mga readings. And also advice and tips, personal tips sa career, sa love, whatever it is under the sun. And I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye, guys!